to run a group for 40 years, 30 years, not a joke.
Culture with a purpose.
I don't call it just a group or something. Jannati Manch is a movement.
They're fearless. They're fearless.
Anusar Salamati Dakkar Me Sangharsh Hamara Nara.
What we achieve to do, or people like us try to do through our plays, street or otherwise, is actually to bring in the lives, struggles, aspirations, hopes, you know, disillusionments of the ordinary working people around us.
It attaches it to people, those who are watching it also. It's not just about those who are performing it, but those who are watching it also become part of the Jannati Manch movement.
Janam has a very special kind of niche in itself. The street theatre of the urban storyteller, of the urban protester.
And I suppose you can trace where the country is at if you pick up, you know, one of their plays and say, okay, this was done at this time.
I think the most noteworthy play that Jannati Manch has done historically is Machine, their very first play. It is this very short play. It sort of captures the very tough, very difficult theoretical sort of explanation of how capitalism works. And I think that's just fantastic.
Probably one of the most enriching plays that came out of Jan, or it was, according to me, one of the centerpiece of the entire oeuvre of Janam, you know, the stuff that Janam had.
बदन तुम्हारे अंतहीन शर्मनाक और कमर तोड़ काम से टूट चुका है. एक औरत जिसकी खाल में रेगिस्तान की झलक दिखाई देती है, जिसके बालों से फैक्ट्री के धुएं की बदबू आती है.
मैं एक आजाद औरत हूँ.
There's this play called जिन्हें यकीन नहीं था. This was actually a play of the moment, very similar to Machine. It's a play about the sustainability of the socialist dream, and the trade union movement.
The form of Hullabaloo is exceptional, you know, how it moves into becoming the characters, and you know, your players, and you become the characters. Then a police wala comes and he's trying to stop the play because there is a strike, because it's not allowed, but these guys are trying to make this thing. And it's fascinating.
I feel like this is the single most important performance of street theatre in the history of Indian street theatre. You know, there's no question that after Safdar was killed, after the attack in Jannati Manch on the 1st of January 1989, which resulted in the death of a worker called Ram Bahadur, he was shot dead at Jhandapur on the 1st of January. Safdar was severely, grievously injured, and he died in the hospital on the 2nd of January. On the 3rd, in the afternoon, he was cremated. And the fact that the next morning then we went back to Jhandapur, we performed there, and Maloy Shree also performed in that performance.
Many groups have been inspired, and I remember on 12th of April 1989, there were hundreds of thousands of groups in India who were performing. 12th of April is National Street Theatre Day. It is Safdar's birthday.
Biggest contribution, the biggest learning from Janam is that theatre is a people's medium.
What we have is the ability to tell stories and the ability to translate what we learn of the world into stories.
Jannati Manch platform is an ever-evolving, ever-progressive sort of a platform which is constantly absorbing and constantly communicating.
Very, very happy and glad that, you know, we have been able to do work continuously for so many years.
This award is a recognition from people who, for the contribution that Jannati Manch has done towards trying to make this world a better place to live in.
It's a great moment for theatre people in the country that Janam is receiving a lifetime achievement award from the younger generation.
You know, the power of art is huge, according to me. And when it speaks for the people, it is huger, if there is a word like that. And we are actually we are actually doing live democracy there. So when a performance is happening and people are watching, I think that's democracy in action, artistically, theatrically.